As a kid, I always wanted to play football. I was born and raised in Liverpool, and I've always loved Liverpool. Oh, it's so good and so proud for me to be able to say that I'm a Liverpool player. The first time I was here, I felt very small. Very, very nervous, very scared. My family was in the stands, and before the game, they told me, this is everything that you've dreamed for, and we're proud of you no matter what. Mum, dad, and my brothers, everyone believed in me. Because they believed in me, I believed in myself. I was an emotional person and I didn't want to lose. When I lost, I'd be angry, but the coaches at the academy worked on me, molded me into the person I am today. Someone who can control their emotions. I always wanted to become a Liverpool player. The aim is to hopefully one day become Liverpool captain, and I've got that self-belief in myself that I can do it, and hopefully I'll be able to do that.